name is Chuck Strickland. This is my wife, Leigh. We moved to Panama because this is where we felt God wanted us to be at this time. We have been prophesied over the last 5 years that we needed to go. And now we are going and we are doing God's work here in Panama.
With their prayers and the giving that has made us possible to get the things we've needed down here. I just thank you that we are in your hearts because you are in our hearts. We haven't forgotten you and we love you, and we just thank you for being so generous in your hearts and your spirit.